display. Share through. Soompi.1x1 Lovelies's Midjo brought her A game on XTVN's Super TV 2. See also, Goara, INFINITEZL, and Super Junior's Kim Heechul talk about their assigned debut images on Ask Us Anything. On June 14, Lovelies appeared as guests and competed against Super Junior in various challenges. Soompi. Display. News. English.300x250, BTF Soompi. Mobile. English.300x250, ATF. During the Silly Dance Challenge, Midjo stunned the Super Junior members with her moves. Some of her moves looked as if she was washing her hair, and she also pretended to be a shark and an octopus. Super Junior's Shindong, Dongyi, and Choi Siwang were impressed by Midjo's moves. Backing away from her, Shindong said, "I can't beat her." Super Junior's Lee Tuk then announced that it was time to bring out their King of Freestyle Dancing, and introduced Yesung. Yesung and Midjo made a hilarious pair on stage while they danced to some slower songs. When the second song came on, Yesung said, "She's on a different level." The other Super Junior members tried to stop her and everyone burst out into laughter. Shindong asked, "How can we beat her when her way of moving is different?" And Yesung added, "You're kind of like a performance artist." Lee Tuk gave Midjo her own dance time, and the Super Junior members even started to follow her moves. The girl group member freely interchanged between sexy dancing and silly dancing, and earned applause from both groups at the end. Super TV 2 airs on Thursdays at 8 p.m. KST on XTVN. Check out the clip below.